Well, he likes the big open space and everything is close, so he's a turner and he likes it when there's not fences and grandstands right close. Well, I thought he handled it good. He slipped coming out of first, but he went on and finished the rest of the run and felt good.
A long ways to first barrel, so I had to run her because my other horse runs off with me, so I ran her so I could hold her as far as I could so she wasn't out of air. I was happy with it. It was a pretty good run. It's just that ground's super wet and heavy right now, so hopefully it holds. If it doesn't change a lot, we'll see, I guess. She's one that me and my family raised. We bred and raised her mom, and so she's kind of homegrown, so it's exciting. I didn't have my card in time to run here last year, so this is my first year. It was so cool. I've been wanting to run at this since I was little, of course, and so getting to run here finally was a great experience. I'm going to do a couple more years at the University of Wyoming, and I'm studying social work now, so we'll see how it is there for the next couple of years.